in meinem jetzigen Job.
In my current job as Key Account Manager, networking is the most important thing.
Networking. Also als Key
Account Manager. Being the Key Account Manager means that I'm the interface for the customer from outside into the company itself. This means I need to be networked with the customer as well as with every area of the company.
Ich habe Maschinenbau mit Fachrichtung Fertigungstechnik studiert an der Universität.
I got my degree in engineering and majored in production technology. But after university, you don't really know what you want to do. I mean, what will doing that job be like? That's why I wanted to do a trainee program first. My goal was to get into applications engineering. So that's why out of the 21 months I spent there, I did 12 months in the testing department, because you really get to the heart of the plant. Then on top of this, you went into different specialized areas, but mostly into applications engineering. You went to production, and then you got to know the sales department, just so you can see how the whole process works from start to finish in such a massive company.
Und das hat mir einen sehr guten Überblick gegeben.
And it gave me a really good sense of it all, which I still benefit from today. I mean, you got to know people in all sorts of departments, and you can really get a lot out of that if you stay at Schaeffler.
Bei der Firma Schaeffler ist 10.